Hello Animal Jammers, and today we'll be doing another video. What we're going to be doing today is be looking for... I found all the key out back already, and we will do this in another video, and we will do this one in another video, and we will be doing Crystal Reef page. So yeah, and I will let you guys know where they are. I don't know if that's the thing, it's not, but I don't know if I got this. Did not get that crab. There's the crab. I do not know if this is a thing either. No, it's not. But yeah, I'll let you guys know. I'll let you guys know when I find anything. So yeah, bye. So I found this pufferfish, but I didn't catch it on camera because I clicked it and then it took me into there because it was swimming this way. But yeah. Next, brain coral. Brain coral is located at the bottom, just right here. And we only need the whale and the stuff. So let's look for the whale. It should be. Oh, here's the manta ray, stingray. Underwater, because like can't do a lot of stuff. Oh, here's some staglehorn coral, which is located over here up above the shop. I actually don't know where this one is. So yeah, it's right here. Yeah, I'll get back to you guys when I find the whale. I haven't found the whale yet, but I found the feather duster worm, which is right here below the shop. So, yep, yeah, still looking for the whale. Don't know where it is. Where could it be? Jeez. Like, it's not that big of a plant. It's like just whale. Big whale just pops up right here. Okay, so yeah, I'll still let you know when I find the whale. Bye! So I found an animal. Here's a flounder. He's trying to blend in with the rock. It's silly. It's camouflaging. Oh, yeah. So little flounder, and we're going to go to see how many animals we need. Four more animals left. We're done with the book. I don't know if there's like. Next, we will be looking for a fish. I think I know where it is. Is it? I'll let you guys know when I find it. I found while I was off camera was these little things flower. Barnum. Oh my god, a shark! Ah! yeah. I'm still looking for the animals that we chased. So, there's a clownfish somewhere. I think it comes out of here. There he is. Clownfish. Now we need to find the whale and the swordfish, and we will need that. See you guys when I find one of those animals. I was mistaken, it was called a marlin, and it's past here, past you. It's the last animal we have to find. And bye. I can't seem to find the whale, but I think it's supposed to swim somewhere over here. Because that's like probably the biggest part it would be. But what I'm going to do is switch worlds, maybe. Swimming across the screen. But it's weird because I haven't popped up for a long time. But yeah. When I see it, I'm sure to let you guys know. I finally found the whale, which is swimming across the screen. Make sure to leave a like and comment what you thought about where all the animals